during Joe Biden's 5 decades in Washington. Think of it. He's been in public office for 47 years. He's done nothing. Now he's going to fix everything. Doesn't work that way. And I wouldn't say he's at the top of his game, would you? Do you think? But he's supported every single globalist attack on American workers. He's going to do things that nobody ever would ever think even possible because he's following the radical left agenda. Take away your guns, destroy your Second Amendment, no religion, no anything, hurt the Bible, hurt God. He's against God, he's against guns, he's against energy, our kind of energy.